this is where my life can either start moving forward or it can stand still. You know, each performance that I've gave, I've gave it my best.
I thought it was fantastic.
And I've worked so hard for so long, and it would just be devastating if it gets taken away at the last hurdle. You got a friend.
It's took me so long to get people to believe in me. I just want this chance.
I want to start off by saying I'm really proud of you. The thing that worries me the most about you is to feel like you pretend to believe in yourself, but somewhere in there you don't really believe. I had to take through 3 people out of 6, and it has been one of the hardest decisions I've ever had to do. So I know it feels awful and intense for you, but I want you to know it wasn't an easy decision at all. But I have made a decision. I'm going to put you through to the final 3.
If I lay here,
oh my God. I believe you have to believe really and truly believe.
Babe, I promise you, I'll win this.
I think you're really talented. Yeah. Don't, babe. Oh, congratulations.
Thank you so much. Oh, my God.
Well done. Congratulations, man. I'm absolutely thrilled.
I really want you to know that it's not an easy decision for me at all. I have to take into consideration who I think in my heart I can bring the best out of. And when I look at you, I think you're probably the most passionate we've got here. And I believe that you really want this. So it really makes it a difficult choice for me. Is there any way I can have a word? Sorry, Daniel.
With such a difficult choice to make, Cheryl takes a moment to collect her thoughts, leaving Daniel wondering about his fate.
It doesn't feel right. Oh, God.
While Cheryl considers her decision, all Daniel can do is wait.
Ready to carry on now. Yeah. I'm sorry about all that. This has been the hardest decision, 100%. I have to feel like I can do the best by the 3 that I put through. You're so specific in what you do. But I'm really sorry, Daniel. I couldn't take you through to the next round.